Dr. May?
Good morning. It's time to take your medicine.
Bombastic side eye.
No, Miss Applewood. There'll be no side eyeing today. Now take your medicine.
You really thought you ate that?
No, I don't, but you need to eat your medicine.
No, I don't want my medication. I want girl dinner.
After you take your medicine.
Girl dinner.
No, please don't start singing again.
Girl dinner. Girl dinner.
All right, unplug her life support. Miss Applewood, you soiled yourself. Come on, let's go and get you cleaned up.
No, I'm in my pooping my pants era.
What happened to your clean girl era? Let's bring that back.
Clean girl aesthetic.
Exactly. Now let's go get washed up.
You're giving me the ick.
You're giving me the ick because you smell so bad. Where'd you get that? What are you eating?
My husband. Today we will be making our last girl dinner.
Miss Applewood, are you on your phone again? Your grandchildren don't want you to have too much screen time.
Mind your business, Susan! What is our dessert? Moldy muffins. Yes, that's my favorite food. I need my glasses. Cake? No, no, no. Too sweet, too sweet. Need some mold on it. Pizza? No, no. Too cheese. Too much cheese! No! Yes. Yes. Toenail clippings. What's my drink? Wash it all down with the 7-Up. Good. Girl dinner. Girl dinner. Hummus? Delectable. Red olives? All right. No, 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 no. I'm not taking my vitamins.
Miss Applewood, you need to take your vitamins.
No, I told you I'm not taking my vitamins, Susan.
See, this is why I told you to stop yelling so much.
I don't yell. Anyways, scrumdiddlyumptious.
Miss Applewood, your grandchildren are here to see you.
Tell them to go home. I'm busy.
You're not busy.
I'm trying to see what kind of dog I am. Today I will be seeing who has a crush on me. 6'5". I would climb that like a tree.
Miss Applewood, what did you just say?
No one's talking to you, Susan. Bartender, I don't know because I'm a material girl. He doesn't make that much money. Cancer. Oh, he's a 10 out of 10 in looks.
No one would ever have a crush on you, Miss Applewood, because you're not a very nice lady.
That's not true, Susan. I have a husband. Not a white boy on my roster. He be feeding me pasta and lobster.
Miss Applewood, what are you doing in my house?
Susan, what are you doing here? Did you want a snack, something to drink?
You are in my house.
All right, you could have just said no.
Come on, Miss Applewood. We're going back to the nursing home.
Catch me if you can, Susan. Now, what is this filter? I'm a fan.
Why are you spinning?
I don't know, but make it stop!
Mrs. Applewood lived a long life, but unfortunately, one dreadful day she turned into a fan, and she couldn't stop spinning. Not even Susan could he pee her.
When you know the words to this song, sing along.
Sing along.
Oh no, honey, did you just get a sing-along? We'll give you a lyric, and you have to continue singing the lyric they'll give you, or else. And I'm bad.
And I'm bad like the Barbie. I'm a doll, but I still want a party.
Honey, you got it. You're safe. Oh, no.
Mommy, what's wrong?
I just got to sing along. I'm super shy. I don't know.
Mommy, you have to sing along.
I'm super shy.
Mommy, please.
Mommy!
I love you, Grandma. I'll see you after school.
Sing along.
Oh no, Grandma, did you just get a sing-along? You have to sing along or else.
It's a cruel summer with you.
You got it, Grandma.
Of course, I'm a Swiftie.
When you know the words to the song. When you know the words to the song. Sing along, sing along.
You can't love anyone, because that would mean you had a heart.
You're safe. I knew you would get it, sweetheart.
Grandma, I'm heading to school now. Stay safe. You're all I have left after Mom died. I can't lose you too.
Don't worry, sweetheart. I'm not going anywhere. Class, turn to chapter 2 in your books.
Sing along? Oh no, I just gotta sing along.
Got a white t-shirt?
It's got a white boy on my roster!
I guess math class is going to be canceled today.
Bro.
That joke you made in math class was extremely insensitive, Derek.
Go cry about it, Snowflake.
Grandma? Grandma? Is everything okay?
Sweetheart, I just gotta sing along.
Hurry, Grandma, read the lyric to me now!
What it is?
The song lyric is what it is.
What it is. What it is.
Sweetheart, don't worry. I know the answer. You know it's not the same what it is.
No, Grandma, that's As It Was by Harry Styles.
Goodbye, sweetheart. I love you.
Grandma!
Why are you crying? Your grandma was old anyways.
She's all I had left, Derek.
Oh no, sing along.
Karma is.
Did you just get a sing along?
I did. The words are karma is. Come on, give me a hint. You must know something.
Come on, please help me. Karma is.
Brianna, what's wrong?
My grandma just passed away.
When you know the words to the song, sing along, sing along. When did it?
Brianna, I like you.
Ew, Timmy! Ugh! Eh!
Why did I just get money?
Mommy, today at school, when Timmy said he liked me, I got money.
Honey, that's because every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
So you're saying I could be rich?
Hey girl, do you want to go to the mall after school?
I can't, I'm broke.
How are you broke? Just go get boys to like you.
I don't know how to get boys to like me.
It's easy. Just do the bend and snap method.
Bend and snap method?
Drop something on the floor and go to pick it up.
Hey boys.
Don't talk to us.
Oops.
Whoa.
I got it.
Bro, I caught that on video.
That bend and snap method of yours really works. I'm making bank.
It's because of this. Look, the video the boys took of you went viral.
No way.
Uh-oh, Brianna? There's a new video. You might want to see this.
Oops. Whoa. I got it.
He said it's giving boys the ick. When someone crushes on you, you get money. But if you give them the ick, you lose it.
But it's not fair. I didn't fart, and I don't really look like that. No, I've almost lost all of my crushes. Does it say who posted that video?
It was Jake.
Jake!
Hey, Farty.
Chad, where's Jake?
I'm not telling you.
Look, it's Farty Pants.
Jake!
Jake, take the video down. It's making me lose all my money and my crushes.
I'm not taking the video down because I don't want you to have any crushes.
Why not?
Because I'm in love with you.
Huh? Huh?
Oh my. Someone made another edit of you.
Huh?
Oh my. Someone made another edit of you.
It's Farty Pants.
Jake.
What the? Who even took that video?
I took it. I saw you standing there so lovely, and I just couldn't help myself.
Timmy, you still have a crush on me?
Brianna, marry me, please. Just give me a chance. Come on, let's get out of here. Hey, are you all right? They were a little crazy.
Yeah, I'm fine. Maybe having so many crushes isn't that great.
Don't worry. I'll protect you.
Brianna, did you see that new edit of you? You must have lots of new crushes now.
Yeah, I did. I have enough money to go with you to the mall after school now.
Hey, Brianna, I really enjoyed spending time with you today. I really like you. Do you think maybe we could go on a date sometime?
Jake, I've had a crush on you for years. But when you tried to destroy my image, that gave me the ick.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Grandma, read it.
I'm feeling blank. Oh, I wish I had a blank.
I know the answer. It's an easy one, but I can't tell you. We're only allowed to give hints.
I'm feeling lovely. Oh, I wish I had a sandwich.
No, Grandma! It was I'm feeling lonely. Oh, I wish I had a lover.
It's okay, sweetie. Grandma was old anyways.
Hey, girl.
Oh, no. I just got a lyric.
Hurry, read it.
If we ever broke blank, I'd never be blank. If we ever broke, I'd never be... I think I know the answer. If we ever broke down, I'd never be happy.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, babe, read it.
She a blank, she knows she a blank. She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie with her baddie friend. I'm safe. I just got another lyric. I just got another lyric. Ooey blank, ooey blank, ooey blank.
Hurry, babe, answer it or they're going to kill you.
Stop yelling at me, I'm trying to think. Ooey-oh, ooey-oh, ooey, mac-ay-fa. I'm safe.
Oh no, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, babe, read it.
Be the last one out to get this dough, blank, blank. Be the...
Babe.
Be the last one out to get this dough. Got it. Be the last one out to get this dough. Go away.
No, it was no way.
How are you doing? I heard about what happened to your boyfriend.
Just go away, Timmy. I lost 3 people I love today. This game is getting ruthless.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Timmy, read it.
Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really got a blank, blank, blank. Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really got a blank, blank, blank.
Timmy.
I'm trying to figure out the lyric. What are you doing?
The TikTok dance to that song. I thought it might jog your memory.
I don't know it.
Come on, Timmy.
Wait, I think I know the answer. Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really gotta go. Just go.
You got it.
Thanks for helping me out, Brianna. Oh no, what's wrong?
I just got another lyric. I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one blank blank blank. The one. Timmy, what are you doing?
I'm speeding up the elimination process. Once the desired population is reached, the game of finish the lyric will no longer be deadly.
I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one holding the gun.
Wow, you guessed the lyric. Now die.
No!
Hey, let go of my...
Timmy! I just got another lyric. Mama just blank, blank, blank.
Timmy, baby, what are you doing on the floor? Someone killed him!
Mama just killed a man.
It must have been you. You did it, didn't you?
I didn't do it on purpose. Timmy was trying to eliminate me. It was self-defense.
No, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, read it.
Every good blank needs a little blank. The first blank is girl. Every good girl needs a little... I know the answer.
Every good girl needs a little puppy.
No, it was every good girl needs a little thug. Mom, can you come pick me up? I'm scared.
No, you can't go home. You have to stay at school and learn.
I just got another lyric. I just got another lyric.
Hurry, read it, Brianna.
Okay, 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 okay. Blank, 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 blank.
There's no way you'll guess that one.
La, 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 I'm not listening to you. Wait.
Okay, 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 okay.
La, 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 la.
Wow, you're smarter than I thought.
No, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Eugene, read it.
Concrete jungle, blank, 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 blank. This is an easy one. Concrete jungle, wet dream tomato.
No, Eugene, it's where dreams are made of.
How are you doing, sweetie?
Mom, you came. Please just take me home. Today's been horrible.
Come on, I'll take you home. Why'd you stop?
I just got another lyric. I just got another lyric.
Hurry, read it, sweetie.
Ole, 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 blank. He will blank your blank down. Ole, 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 oh Lord. He will tear your... I don't know it!
It starts with C.
Ole, 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 oh Lord. He will tear your city down. I got it.
Let's go home now. Attention everyone. The desired population is nearly reached. Once it's reached, finish a lyric will no longer be deadly. I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Mom, read it!
I am your mother, blank, 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 blank. I'm going to give the wrong answer.
What? Why would you do that?
Because I want you to be safe. The sooner the population is reached, the better.
No, Mom, don't do it!
I am your mother. I love you very much.
No!
The desired population has been reached. Thanks for playing. Finish the lyric.
I got a nose bleed. Why is it blue?
Oh no, you're one of them. Leave immediately.
But why?
Leave!
But Mom! It's spreading! Emily! I'm so scared. My blood is blue and it's spreading and I don't know what to do.
You're one of them. Stay away from me.
I'm so scared. Does anyone know what's happening to me?
Teacher, teacher, her blood is blue. She's transforming. Stay right there. I'm calling the police.
No, no, I'm leaving. I'm leaving. It won't stop spreading.
There she is. We found her. Get her.
No. What is happening to me?
Hello, dear. Don't be alarmed. I'm one of you.
What's happening to me? Why am I turning blue?
You're transforming. But don't be afraid. We are able to cover it up and live as normal functioning members of society.
There, it's covered up. But may I ask what exactly I'm transforming into?
You are one of the few chosen to transform in a rare breed of superhuman.
Superhuman? But I don't understand. Why are people afraid of us? Where did she go?
I haven't seen you before. Are you new?
Yeah, I just transferred here.
You should totally come have lunch with us.
Yeah, I'd love to. So good. I love chocolate.
You have something above your lip.
Oh, let me get that.
Your skin. It's blue.
Do you know what time it is? You're an hour late for school.
Look, I know. It's just... What's this?
It's okay, honey. Just take your time and go to school now, okay?
Okay. I can't be let out of a test!
Hey, watch it.
I'm so sorry.
You are a pathetic excuse for a human being. Actually, you know what? It's kind of my fault. You were in a rush and I was in your way. I'm so sorry about that.
This is so weird. Look, I'm so sorry I'm late.
Due to your lateness, you will not be permitted to write the test. You know what? I don't usually do this, but I'll let you write the test.
Yes! Whatever this thing is, I'm loving it. Hey, Jake! How was the test?
Not good. I probably failed.
Really?
Yeah. You look very beautiful today.
I do?
You do. Anyways, I'll see you around.
Wait!
What did you need to tell me? One moment. I just need to call my girlfriend real quick. It's really important.
Yeah, of course. Go ahead.
I can't believe he broke up with me.
He did? I mean, he did?
Yeah, he did. But he's a jerk. I should just move on.
Yeah, good idea. Hey, I heard about your breakup. I'm so sorry.
That's okay. We needed to finally end it.
Why would it say that?
Say what? Hey, did you by chance want to go on a date with me later tonight?
Yeah, of course. This restaurant is amazing.
I know. It's the best in town.
Why is that an option again?
Do you think I could maybe give you a kiss?
Yeah, sure.
Our date last night was amazing.
Yeah, it was... I have to go.
What? Why?
I'm sorry.
Hey, are you okay? You left in such a hurry.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. Again? There's no other options?
What are you talking about?
Just stay away from me.
Why are you avoiding me?
I want to break up. We're breaking up, so just leave me alone, okay?
Wait.
Are you okay? You seem really nervous today.
Hey, look, I'm sorry about what happened with you and Jake, okay? It's my fault you broke up.
What?
I have this thing where I can decide actions people make, and I chose for you guys to break up, and now it's giving me the worst options ever. I'm so sorry.
I think you should go home and rest.
What? Only one? He's so innocent. I love him. Two at once? It's okay. It's okay. I am not judging. Three at once? When we finally meet, him and I are gonna have to have a little chat about this one. My soulmate's body count is 6. I mean, it's not that bad. It could be worse.
That's horrible. Absolutely crazy.
Is that crazy? How much is your soulmate's body count?
0. 0?
Calm down, guys. It's 2021. There's nothing wrong with being a little promiscuous.
Their body count isn't how many they've been with, it's how many they've killed.
What? I can't believe it. I can't believe my soulmate is a killer.
Calm down. Just breathe. You'll probably never even have to meet him.
You know, It's honestly offensive that the universe thinks I belong with somebody like that.
Let's get our mind off things. Let's watch TV. Breaking news. The Cheerios Bandit is on the loose.
What kind of name is that? The Cheerios Bandit?
He already has over 10 bodies. Could that be him? Your soulmate?
I need some fresh air. I think I'm gonna throw up. There's no way. There's no way the Cheerios Bandit could be my soulmate. Who are you?
Come with me.
It's time for the big reveal. What did I get?
You got gold.
Gold? I knew it. I was born for fame. Okay, show me yours.
What did I get?
You got gold too! Oh my god, we are so lucky.
Girl, did you hear they're looking for a girl with a pink mark? They say she's the long-lost princess.
What? No way.
The prince was also given a pink mark. There's only two people within the whole kingdom with a pink mark.
You know, gold never really suit me, but marrying a prince sure will. Hello, sir. I'm here to see the prince.
Nobody sees the prince.
Yeah, okay.
Ma'am, I'm so sorry. Please come with me right away.
Of course.
You're so beautiful, just as I expected.
I mean, me too. You're handsome, I mean, not beautiful. Well, you are beautiful, but...
I get what you mean. Well, you better get home and rest. Our wedding's tomorrow.
Yeah, you're right.
I now pronounce you Prince and Princess. Wait, she's a liar.
Emily?
Who's that?
That's Emily. She's my best friend.
Her mark is fake. She's not the real princess. I am.
But Emily, your mark was gold.
I covered it because I was scared of being royalty. But I can't sit back and watch you lie any longer.
Is this true? Both of you are coming with me till we figure this out.
No. Wait. Good morning, Mom. I spy with my little eye my mom.
Here, take your vision-blocking glasses.
I spy with my little eye these vision-blocking glasses.
Wear them as much as you can so you don't have the eye spy all the time. I barely take mine off.
I spy with my little eye the ground. I spy with my little eye the bush. I spy with my little eye the bus!
Can anyone tell me why the earth is flat?
My eyes are so itchy. My glasses, where'd they go?
Timmy, say I spy!
I spy with my little eye a beautiful girl named Brianna.
Chad, is that you?
Of course it's me. Take off your glasses so I can see your beautiful eyes.
I don't know. It's not really safe.
Come on, Brianna. I just want to see your eyes. You know you can trust me.
Okay.
Give me those. Take off your glasses so I can see your beautiful eyes.
I don't know. It's not really safe.
Come on, Brianna. I just want to see your eyes. You know you can trust me.
Okay.
Give me those.
I spy with my little eye, Chad. Give me back my glasses.
No way. I lost mine. Catch me if you can.
I spy with my little eye, the wall. I spy with my little eye, Chad. I spy with my little eye, my vision-blocking glasses.
Hey, give them back.
No, they're mine. And if you have your eyes open, you need to say I spy.
I spy with my little...
Chad? Chad?
Attention, everyone. For population control, you may no longer wear your vision-blocking glasses or keep your eyes closed for an extended period of time. Anyone who breaks these rules will be killed.
I spy with my little eye.
I'm in love with Timmy.
Here, do the flower test.
Yummy!
No, don't eat it. To know if Timmy really loves you, you must do the flower test.
Flower test?
You must rip off each individual petal saying he loves me, he loves me not. If the final petal lands on he loves you, then he loves you. If the last petal lands on he does not, then he doesn't.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. He loves me not.
Sweetie, what's wrong?
Timmy doesn't love me. Why didn't Daddy come to pick me up at school too?
He went to pick up milk. He's never coming back.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me.
Hello, daughter.
Dad?
I'm sorry I left. I want to be in your life again.
10 years later and you want to be back in my life? Only if the flower says you really love me. He loves me? He loves me not. He loves me? He loves me not. You don't love me, Dad.
Of course I love you. You're my daughter.
Why'd you come back?
Look, I need some money. I just need you to ask your mother.
Not gonna happen. Why don't you go pick milk like you said you were going to 10 years ago?
Hey, baby. Are you okay? I love you.
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me. I love you too.
I now pronounce you husband and...
Wait, I need you to do the flower test.
Right now? I now pronounce you husband and...
Wait, I need you to do the flower test.
Right now?
Yes, I have to be sure.
She loves me. She loves me not. She loves me. She loves me not. You don't love me. Why would you agree to marry me if you don't love me?
I thought I did, but I wasn't sure.
No. You knew. Because if you really loved me, you wouldn't even have to think about it.
Truthfully, there's someone else. I'm sorry.
Well, that was embarrassing.
I love you, Timmy.
Brianna, I love you too. I've loved you since I was 6 years old.
What? But I did the flower test and you didn't love me back.
It must have been wrong. Try again.
The flower test doesn't lie.
Please, just one more time.
He loves me. He loves me not.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Grandma, read it.
I'm feeling blank. Oh, I wish I had a blank.
I know the answer. It's an easy one, but I can't tell you. We're only allowed to give hints.
I'm feeling lovely. Oh, I wish I had a sandwich.
No, Grandma! It was I'm feeling lonely. Oh, I wish I had a lover.
It's okay, sweetie. Grandma was old anyways.
Hey, girl.
Oh, no, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, read it.
If we ever broke blank, I'd never be blank. If we ever broke, I'd never be... I think I know the answer. If we ever broke down, I'd never be happy.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, babe, read it.
She a blank, she knows she a blank. She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie with her baddie friend. I'm safe. I just got another lyric. Ooey blank, ooey blank, ooey blank.
Hurry, babe, answer it or they're going to kill you!
Stop yelling at me, I'm trying to think! Ooey-oh, ooey-mac-ay-ba. I'm safe!
Oh no, I just got a lyric!
Hurry, babe, read it!
Be the last one out to get this dough, blank, blank. Be the...
Babe!
Be the last one out to get this dough. Got it. Be the last one out to get this dough. Go away.
No, it was no way!
How are you doing? I heard about what happened to your boyfriend.
Just go away, Timmy. I lost three people I love today. This game is getting ruthless.
I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Timmy, read it.
Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really got a blank, blank, blank. Now you're trying to pull up to my crib. I think you really got a blank, blank, blank.
Timmy.
I'm trying to figure out the lyric. What are you doing?
The TikTok dance to that song. I thought it might jog your memory.
I don't know it!
Come on, Timmy!
Wait, I think I know the answer. Now you try to pull up to my crib, I think you really gotta go. Just go.
You got it!
Thanks for helping me out, Brianna. Oh no, what's wrong?
I just got another lyric. I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one blank blank blank. The one... Timmy, what are you doing?
I'm speeding up the elimination process. Once the desired population is reached, the game of finish the lyric will no longer be deadly.
I would take a bullet for you just to prove my love, only to find out you are the one holding the gun.
Wow, you guessed the lyric. Now die.
No!
Hey, let go of my...
Timmy! I just got another lyric. Mama just blank, blank, blank.
Timmy, baby, what are you doing on the floor? Someone killed him!
Mama just killed the man.
It must have been you. You did it, didn't you?
I didn't do it on purpose. Timmy was trying to eliminate me. It was self-defense.
No, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, read it.
Every good blank needs a little blank. The first blank is girl. Every good girl needs a little... I know the answer.
Every good girl needs a little puppy.
No, it was every good girl needs a little thug. Mom, can you come pick me up? I'm scared.
No, you can't go home. You have to stay at school and learn.
I just got another lyric. I just got another lyric.
Hurry, read it, Brianna!
Okay, 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 okay. blank, 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 blank.
There's no way you'll guess that one.
La la la, I'm not listening to you. Wait.
Okay, 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 okay.
La 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 la.
Wow, you're smarter than I thought.
No, I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Eugene, read it.
Concrete jungle, blank, 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 blank. This is an easy one. Concrete jungle, wet dream tomato.
No, Eugene, it's where dreams are made of.
How are you doing, sweetie?
Mom, you came. Please just take me home. Today's been horrible.
Come on, I'll take you home. Why'd you stop?
I just got another lyric. I just got another lyric.
Hurry, read it, sweetie.
Ole, 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 blank. He will blank your blank down. Ole, 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 oh Lord. He will tear your, I don't know it.
It starts with C.
Ole, 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 oh Lord. He will tear your city down. I got it.
Let's go home now. Attention everyone. The desired population is nearly reached. Once it's reached, finish the lyric will no longer be deadly. I just got a lyric.
Hurry, Mom, read it.
I am your mother, blank, 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 blank. I'm going to give the wrong answer.
What? Why would you do that?
Because I want you to be safe. The sooner the population is reached, the better.
No, Mom, don't do it!
I am your mother. I love you very much.
No!
The desired population has been reached. Thanks for playing. Finish the lyric.
Hey, Timmy! What am I doing?
Bombastic side-eye!
Jinx, you owe me a soda!
Timmy!
Poor Timmy. He wasn't fast enough.
What happened?
When you say something at the same time as someone else, the first person to say jinx survives. If neither of you say it, you both live. But to be safe, I would say it. Good morning.
Mom.
I'm not going to say it. I know that neither of us would ever say that word to each other.
Yeah, you're one of the only people I can trust that would never say that word to me. I love you, Mom.
Have a good day. Morning, girl.
Sophie, look at my new ring.
Who got it for you?
Jake?
I'm not...
Jinx!
Why would you do that? I wasn't going to say the word.
I wasn't sure.
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24.
Class, what's the answer to number 3?
24. Jinx!
Oh, why would you?
Ah, Eugene! Look what you did, Brianna.
Class, I think it would be best if we all just go take a break for a few minutes. What's wrong with you? Why would you use that word?
I was only going to say it because he was going to say it first.
Yeah, sure he was. You're the worst, Brianna.
My boyfriend hasn't been answering his phone all day.
Why are you looking extra handsome today, Jakey?
Shh, not here. My girlfriend could be around.
She's not here. I saw her. She went back to class.
Good.
Jake!
Brianna, I can explain. Wait,
it's not what it looks like. Jinx. That's what they all say. You men are so predictable.
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, Jake, what have you done, Brianna?
I didn't mean to do that.
First Eugene and now Jake? Who's next?
I didn't mean to.
Jinx.
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 I said it first.
No, I definitely did.
No.
Jinx.
It's a tie.
It's a tie.
Okay, how about we agree that neither of us will say the word?
Yeah. Jinx!
Another tie. Is this going to be a competition of who can say it first?
I guess it is.
Jinx! You're never gonna win, Brianna. Brianna.
Brittany.
You can go first.
After you.
Jinx!
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 Look at Brianna over there. She said the J word to her own boyfriend.
No way.
I saw it with my own two eyes.
It never would have happened, Brittany, if you didn't kiss my boyfriend.
Oh, honey, we were seeing each other for months behind your back. That's just the first time we got caught.
Jinx.
We were seeing each other for months behind your back. That's just the first time we got caught.
Jinx.
No! No, Brittany, my baby!
You were her boyfriend?
I was.
She was cheating on you, by the way.
So was I.
I'm looking for Brianna.
She's right over there.
I'm gonna need you to come with me.
Uh-oh, someone's in trouble.
Did I do something wrong, officer?
We received an anonymous call from a student. They said you're making your jinx count go up. On purpose.
No, I would never. This is all just some terrible coincidence.
Don't worry. We just wanna ask you some questions.
Jinx! Who are
are you?
I'm Jimmy.
Jimmy?
Timmy's brother. I lost my brother when I was 7 because of you.
Bombastic Side Eye!
Jinx, you owe me a soda!
I remember. Jimmy, listen. I didn't do it on purpose! Jimmy, listen. I didn't do it on purpose! Jimmy, don't say it. I'm not going to say Jinx either. I feel bad about what happened to Timmy.
You literally just said it!
I'm so sorry, Jimmy.
Hey, kid. I know that you jinxed the other officer. I saw it all in the security footage.
Stop right there! Jinx!
Where do you think you're going?
Let go of me!
You stay right there. You're in big trouble.
Young lady. Jinx, I knew you were going to say that. Hey, Mom, I'm coming home early.
Sweetie, what have you done? The police are here looking for you.
Mom, everything's gone out of hand. I kept talking at the same time as people, and then I said the J word because I was afraid, and then the officers came, and I said it on purpose because I was scared they were gonna take me away.
Jinx. Good morning.
Mom.
I'm not going to say it. I know that neither of us would ever say that word to each other. Goodbye, sweetie.